tattered attire and a confident smile. You must be the commander, or should I say, a captain, who's here for the interview, right? Hello, I'm Eugenia.
Interview? Captain? Did I miss some crucial intel? Eugenia, the president of the Adventure Association in Andrewtown?
Commander, you know about us? Then I'll cut to the chase. We're currently implementing the Lost Cruise Program, exploring those mysterious sea areas far from the land, where spatial particles are highly active and humans rarely tread. Considering these areas might be hiding Morden's remnants, Officer Victor suggests we hire a military officer experienced in combating the Morden army as our captain.
You should just say my name. Where exactly are those mysterious sea areas? You know I'm busy, and if these explorations take days or even weeks...
Don't worry. The Association has discovered the legendary Chaos Stone and, hence, broken through the bottleneck of spatial teleportation technology. Our crew comes from all over the world. You'll know once you meet them. Sailors are all ready, just waiting for you, Captain. Lost Cruise is
not. Hello, Commander. Look at your face. Bet you didn't expect to see me here.
Nesso? How? Atlan's thousands of miles away from this place.
See that gadget on the ship that looks like an orrery? Today is the latest spatial anchor device, and it's what brought us here.
Us?
Right! It is us! Lost Cruise isn't a solo adventure. On each island, you can choose a companion. We'll send you mysterious blessings timely throughout the adventure.
Thank you. Mission complete! Mission complete!
see